I was quite young. I was only 8.
I remember my dad's friend's children. He had a PlayStation. I remember when they played Lara Croft. I hadn't seen a girl being the lead character in a video game.
She was extremely fierce and determined and capable and a big adventurer. I've been dreaming since I was a kid to be part of a big action adventure, to push myself. And in this film, I really get to do that. Story, it's very much an origin story.
Surname?
Croft.
In the beginning, she's a regular girl living in East London.
Years have passed since she's seen her dad, so she goes out on an adventure to see if he's still out there.
You shouldn't have come here, but I'm glad that you did.
This film is about her becoming the action hero that we know her to be.
When it comes to the action, Alicia is a beast.
You have to see her in this movie, man. She's just a winning combination.
You know, she's been training hard. Fight Club, wire work, water work, shootouts, chases. It's relentless.
I was amazed by what she went through. She gets beaten up all day long.
Bruises and the hits, you kind of just suck up. But the cold, that is the tough thing. When you reach hypothermia level, we had water cannons being thrown at us. We fly right in the middle of them. We've even had to reshoot some things because I turned too blue, and I can't fix that on screen, apparently. I wanted her to be a strong physical girl, so I started to gain muscle and gain strength.
She's just a real powerhouse. She made me embarrassed to take my shirt off, and I go to the gym 5 days a week.
It's been a very physical adventure.
Alicia has impressed me a lot. This is the first time we've seen her lead an action movie, and she's taken this bull by the horns.
I love her passion for adventure. She gets hit, but she stands up again. This film is gonna have the big sets and the mystical doors being opened. I always wanted to try all these physical action beats, and I feel like I have the strength to do it.